Okay, class, this is what we're going to do today. We're going to do point slope form. Y minus Y1 equals M times X minus X1. Brett Tyson, do you have a question?
Yeah, Mr. Ziegler, what is Y1?
Y1 is, all right, good enough. Stop. Oh, go ahead.
Yeah.